of the day, another asteroid. It was just yesterday when the news of asteroid 2006 QV89 was not hitting our Earth in September 2019 came to the light. And now NASA has already detected another massive hazardous asteroid named 2006 QQ23 that has high chances of hitting our Earth next month. According to CNEOS, 2006 QQ23 is expected to move past Earth on August 10th at 7:23 AM ST at a distance of about 0.04977 AU, which is a rather shorter distance in astronomical terms. It has also been tagged as a hazardous, meaning it has a pretty good chance of hitting our planet Earth if its orbit manages to intersect with our Earth's orbit. The estimated diameter of the asteroid has been estimated around 250 meters to 570 meters, close to 1,870 feet. This makes it larger in size than many popular tall skyscrapers in our world today. Also, the asteroid is much bigger in size compared to the Chelyabinsk meteor that was approximately 66 feet in size and entered the Earth's atmosphere of Russia back in 2013. The blast from the meteor was considered stronger than a nuclear explosion and made the space agencies more aware of closely monitoring the space bodies lingering near the Earth. But does this mean we have to worry? If we go by the history of asteroids that made headline for hitting our Earth in the past few months, we might not have to worry so much, as these asteroids often tend to either burn off in the air or become a no-show, even if they manage to enter our Earth's atmosphere. However, we cannot deny the possibility that the asteroid 2006 QQ23 might manage to hit our Earth and cause grave damage. In case you are not already aware of the damage that asteroid can cause to our Earth, some of them include the satellite destructions, tsunami, earthquakes, and so on. NASA hasn't released any more information surrounding the asteroid, but we will keep you posted if we get an update regarding 2006 QQ23 on our website. So what do you think of the new asteroid which is potentially might hit the Earth and cause some damages to the Earth or to the outer space of Earth by causing disruptions to the satellites? Post your comments below. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and follow us on social networks and subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching. This is WC Daily. Think big, think different. Bye.